Hey guys, it's me, Dumb Drizzle. Now, I played around with some mods, and I think I made a pretty good hunting game. So, here I have this mod which makes the default animals much more interesting. Usually it'd be a regular cow, but we have different types of cows. Like, this is an Angus, and there's a bull. I'm trying to get the bull. They actually attack you. I also got a Mr. Crayfish's gun mod. So that is very useful. Okay, now he's on the edge. He doesn't know who shot him. It's kind of weird I shot him in the head, so real life logic, he'd be dead. But if you're dead, you can use the sniper for close range, and then in further range, you can use the sniper rifle. I think female cows also attack, but at a smaller speed. Yeah, I'm right. So, Misa gonna lose. Sorry. I'm not gonna hunt horses, because probably some people really like horses. Yeah, I also have biome bundle, so the world generations is a lot more interesting. Like, I think this is meant to be Australia somewhere, so there's like mesas, there's little bits of pine, and just really, really nice. Also have this dragon mod, ice and fire. I don't know, just regular hunting isn't enough for some people. So, I don't think the... There he is. I'm probably going to brutally fail. But... I've never done this, but... It's like carnivores, but Minecraft butt shot. That's gonna be painful. Yeah, yeet. This is kind of cheap. Let's step back. They really need to improve the AI. Three, okay. 360, no scope. These guys are beefy. Pun intended. Let's get to a higher point. Probably not gonna do well against a thing with a giant engines. Wait, does he see us? Oof, good. Did I kill him? Yes, I did! Nice! He destroyed a bunch of stuff. Really, that's all the XP. Okay, I also have this mod which allows you to turn into the animals you brutally eat. Killed, so that's nice. Let's see if there's anything to do. Wait, yeah, let's put that on. Oh, where did I'm not gonna eat that, but yeah, so prime stuff, yeah, have to cook or it gives you nausea. I don't really care because I like the idea of, like, a wandering hunter. Yeah, so... And I've been trying to do commands to, keep it day, but for some reason it won't work on 1.12, so... Oh well, maybe you guys have a fix for it. Also have some ambient noises, and you can hear, like, if I have metal armor, you can hear clinking. So, biome bundle is pretty much bombs of plenty, but it doesn't add any new blocks, but the blocks look, I mean, the biomes look better. So I'm gonna show you. Yeah, sometimes it just lags. So it only lasts for like 10 seconds, so you don't have to worry about destroying your game by eating uncooked meat. And there are other biomes like this, because this is a particularly large biome. Well, there's also some exotic mobs that aren't default, so I should have those stunned, if you like it. Ooh, palm tree, that's a different biome. Anyways, biome bundle is kind of better than biome hunting. Oh, he is an exotic animal. Little crocodile. Now, I think they may be neutral. Oh. Now regular beef, it won't cause it nausea, so check that. Ooh, pink fowl. I'm not gonna shoot it though. Yeah, and so what I like about biome bundle more than biome 20 is that has a lot more variable structures. So files of plenty at first you're like, wow, this is amazing, then you see the same files over and over again. And it's just like, that looks like a gun. I wish I brought a pistol. Anyways, but in bomb bundle, if you can have these little rock formations, and it's super interesting. Yeah, so biome bundle, the biome's very large, but once you find a biome that kind of represents like the animals you're hunting and the and your hunting style, you can stick to that. Like, I chose Australia because of the domestic animals, and there are actual like problems with escape rabbits and outback, so it's going to be a reason to go hunting. And also, this will be in your hut. This might be. This might be. Oh my gosh. It's just like this. This will be your hut as maybe. How it makes a slime noise. Whoa, what's this? It's that purple heat buff. What's this noise? Rock chicken, I don't want that. Yeah, some other than like the AI, these animals are pretty good. A lot of crocs, that's weird. Is that an elephant? Those are elephants. I did not know that. Where's the elephant? Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. Okay, there are some problems, like the invisible phantom elephant and the sheer number of crocs that are everywhere. But yeah, it's pretty good setup here. Can add other mods if you like. And here's another biome. I think it's snowy. Snowy fort. Oh, a dart frog. Go hunting again. This is why I like Biome Bundle. The trees look so much better. Much more interesting to explore. Also, I have better foliage, so I have like circular tree trunks and everything. So, really, to make a hunting mod, you need an animal mod, a gun mod that isn't futuristic. That'd make it too easy. Less immersive. And a good biome mod, because, like, the default biomes are kind of lame. And a good ambient mod, and you can add as many as you want. I'm surprised. I thought there was a mod to add bears. That'd be awesome. So yeah, you may have to install various different mods to get the right animal spawn pattern, because the biome mod is kind of different. That. Did I see something? Oh, it's a bush. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna have about like 2 more minutes of gameplay for you guys, just to like, give you a little idea, and then I'll be ending this video. And this has been Diamond Weasel, as always. Peace. I'm sorry. No. So, I think that is a good place to end the video. And, again, as always, peace. This has been the Dom Diesel. And, don't walk through Crocodile Flower Fields.